Welcome back. Today I will show you how not to die in Phobia Season 18. So the best way to not die is to actually survive. I'm like probably the freest kill in the game. Oh my god, that scared me! Go away! Go away. Oh my god. It's only one. Oh. Lucky that I'm in this iron. Oh. See, I'm the one struggling. And I'm still doing somewhat good in caving. Imagine someone that's not struggling. I'm scared already. It sounds like there's water this way. Okay, the water looks, sounds like it's more on my right, but I could be wrong. Oh, it's above me. I finally found the water. Oh my god, why would you do that? Okay. I'm in pain. This game all makes me in pain. Why are the mobs doing no sound at all? I didn't get shuriken. I feel stupid. Well, let's get another gap and we'll have to go on surface. Yay. It's not like I have a better option. That's gonna be good enough for now, honestly. I just can't do that forever, so I need to either go up or dip. I'm gonna just go up right now, no? Yes. I really don't know what's the best move on my part. That's okay for this episode, I guess. I don't even want to queue that much. I just want to be on full, so if I have to fight someone, don't see directly that I'm on a healing. If there's no goal there, I think I'll just go up. I don't want to try to search for gold too long because, you know, at some point it just becomes too late in the game for sugarcane. Much that this game is painful, the caves are generous tons, so it's not completely bad, but I am getting disadvantaged by the fact that I'm not the one doing good. What else did I want it to set up? What do I need to go? Oh, just no, I can't. Just do that at this point. I have no idea which position I will be in my next fight. I need to be ready for anything. I've seen the ghost, so I need to be somewhat aware that you could come to me at any point. But I don't think you saw me. I think I'm fine. Okay, let's run. And for real, if there's nothing here, I dip. I feel kind of stupid, I completely forgot about this part of the game. Let's dip. Okay, apples on the edge up front. Somewhat vanilla-ish. Oh!
Hi.
Why are you here?
Reasons.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to melee.
Why do you always do this whenever I fight you?
I don't have healing. Well.
I hate fighting you. Every time, I'm running away.
Okay, I'll melee you.
You've killed me 5 times in a row in RR, most favorably. I'm not doing that.
I have to bow spam if you run away like that. Oh my god, why is the those guests? Oh. What is this luck? Why am I? Oh, okay. Oh my god. Seriously, what are the chances of, oh my god. That's so sad for him. Oh my god. I feel kind of bad because I didn't realize he was out of healing, and when I saw him heal, I kind of got scared, and then he didn't want me to low spam, so I just kind of tried to melee him. That was kind of unfortunate for him and me. But seriously though, what are the chances that I just straight up dig up on him? Like, seriously. It's kind of crazy. Oh my god, I'm playing well. Oh my god. Actually, like, why am I doing this on surface? Oh my god. Okay. Game plan. I'm gonna smell this. Actually, this is going to be useful. Okay, this is pretty good. I'm just a little worried because I'm very close to potential players. I just realized I have that. Oh. I need to go get another book. But I don't have healing. Okay, I'll just get away from here first. Because those mobs. Which is evil. Here, I'll try to get apples right here. I can't stay here for a while. Someone was already on the police wall.